A committee of China's National People's Congress has passed a law that critics say will let Hong Kong officials limit freedoms in the territory. News reports say U.S. President Donald Trump was told of a Russian plan to pay the Taliban to kill U.S. soldiers in Afghanistan. The Taliban denies the reports. India's technology ministry has banned many Chinese mobile apps, including TikTok and WeChat. And U.S. researchers are watching an influenza virus found in pigs from China. They warn it could infect people.